ngane khona hlala ngivula amehlo everywhere la ngihamba khona yazi inyoka iningi lana khona hlala ngivula amehlo everywhere la ngihamba khona super duper clean when I pull up when I pull up I saw this in my dreams yeah Essex on my feet when I pull up when I pull up I saw this in my dreams yeah wishing you success even though I know you wishing me the opposite
Your sister here doesn't think that she thinks that you can tell she's tired. But we can tell that she's tired. It's been a long day.
Selling full of mesh everywhere long I'm a con. Super duper clean when I pull up. When I pull up. I saw this in my dreams, yeah. Essex on my feet when I pull up. When I pull up. I saw this in my dreams, yeah. Hello, hello, hello. It's kind of God, how you doing? Feeling really good right now. Life is really good right now. Mirror, mirror on the wall. Can you tell me who the will is on the mall? I only do this for the big, big, big bag. Team bang, I go wiggy. All my enemies are big mad. I did it for my mama, did it for my daddy. Them Julie gang is looking good, I did it for the.
Welcome to Johannesburg. This is our apartment for the weekend up until Monday. So we take you through this flat, Shlalahuyo, this weekend. As you walk in from where Black is standing, this is our kitchen. Quite compact, quite easy to navigate. Every basic thing or standard thing you need in the kitchen, it is here.
Wow.
Wow.
I actually like it. The fridge is there, the microwave is there, the stove is here, and everything else that you need is within the cupboards. So quite clear and quite easy to use as well. It is a cozy apartment that we chose at this time.
Very cute, very small.
It is. So we'll start with the first bathroom. This is the first bathroom.
Okay.
This is the first
part.
Okay.
I like the mirrors. You know, so big. Ooh, you know, the mirrors. Hey. What's gonna stand there? Those are the, yeah, the mirror is quite good. It's got a shower, no bathtub, but great because who does bathtubs?
Oh, wow.
I'm sorry. We move on to the first bathroom. Bedroom.
Bedroom.
This is the bedroom. With yeah, look at this. I wish you could feel the.
Is it nice?
The material, yeah, the fabric. Beautiful. Oh. This is the first bedroom. It's got what we need. It's got a bed. It's got extra towels, and of course the king will sleep.
Come, Libon, wait. Okay.
From the first bedroom. We need connectivity. We need Wi-Fi.
Of course, we always need
so
connectivity.
We are connected. Mm. We're good to go. Wi-Fi is there. And of course, we travel. That's what we do, right? Destination, future destination, that is...
Hello! This is where we're going
this
next.
This is where we're going next.
I love that.
This is the second bedroom. Of course, we'll start at the bathroom. This bathroom is fancy. This bathroom is fancy. It's got a mirror here. Just after you've taken a shower or a bath, there's a mirror right here. And it's got a huge mirror here. You know what I mean? So, quite a fancy bathroom, I must say.
Yeah.
Yeah. A lot is happening.
Lots.
And then, it's got a shower and a bathtub. I like the shower head or the shower cap as they call it. Actually, it's so good. So good. Yeah, finished with the bathroom. with its fancy and white stuff. It's so white, everything is just white, the color white, not anything else. And the second bed in this house, this is where certain people will be sleeping.
Wow, okay. I am scared. Now I'm scared.
There's things that I've spotted already that I like in this house.
What?
Firstly, it's got a side lamp.
Okay.
It's got a side lamp, and it's so small that it's good for you to use for your if you want to read or just stay up at night.
Okay.
Also, the pedestals. Usually, in many places, you can't put your phone somewhere. Look there. You can put your phone, your gun, everything there.
Your gun? You what is gun?
Sorry. The wardrobe's like that. And from the bedrooms, we come to the sitting room, the lounge, right? Everything happens here. And
this is Sia.
This is Sia. Sia is Black's niece. Hey, Unelis, Dana.
I do.
That's the TV, of course. Oh, look at this. These are nice. These are nice. Okay, and of course, there's a balcony. Voila.
Voila.
This is outside. And I don't know how long we're going to be here. If at all, we're going to be outside.
I don't, yeah.
I mean, we don't have time.
No.
So this is our place in Johannesburg from Friday till Monday. And of course, those are our neighbors.
Hi, neighbors.
Hi, neighbor. Hey. Hello. Oh. Hello. And that's it. Welcome to Joburg.